Hey everybody, welcome back to Rem TV and welcome back to my playthrough for Last Guardian. If you guys haven't seen the first part, it's just a little intro here. And before I get this video started, I just want to thank you all for supporting my channel. Whoever watched my video for part one and anything else that I have online right now, and clicking that like button. So if you guys want to let me know that you guys want to see more videos of Last Guardian or anything else, please click the like button. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and leave any comments below. So let's get us started here. Where do I go? Let's see. He came out of that little tunnel thing, and I guess we'll go down here. If there's anywhere to go. Looks like there isn't. I guess we'll climb him or something. I don't know. Can I climb him? There you go. Where are we going, buddy? Where are we going? I actually don't even know where to go. Oh, let's go over there. And I'm guessing that's where I have to go. Alright, time to shimmy. Against this wall here. It's a little dangerous. Oh, what's this? Let's grab that. Oh. Nope. Can't grab it. Jump, bitch! No, this isn't anything I can grab. Guess not. Okay, you grab onto that. Alright, so let's climb this. Where'd he go? Yeah, it's probably somewhere next to me. Oh, he's right there. Try not to die. Okay. Come on. Okay. Anywhere I can go? Over there, I guess. Let's see. Blast that bitch. Whoop. Look at that, conveniently enough, it made a bridge. Let's run across and not die. Oh jeez. Can't see anything. Damn camera. So I've been reading more reviews on Last Guardian. It says that the camera is a bit obtrusive. And I can actually definitely see it. And this is a camera that, you know, I feel like camera's something that shouldn't be, excuse me, a problem in a games these days, something that would be a problem back in the Dreamcast days or the PS2 days, but not this. It's you know, this game is too good, or you know, a team that's too good, like the Team Eco team is too good. Oh, there is a barrel around here. Maybe I could find it. I could feed him it. Let's see. Let's see if I can find the barrel here. Can't grab into anything. No. Let's not die. Alright, so one butterfly means that there's a battle in the area. So it's probably near me somewhere. And the barrel is to basically feed him. So where the hell could it be? My guess is up there. Maybe once I get him through, I could use him to go up. I'm not entirely too sure, but let's just move here. Damn. Nothing here. Come on. I'm coming to get you, don't worry. The barrel's right here. How am I gonna get there? Let's see. Alright, so I'm up here. Oh, there he is. Here. Pull it up. There you go. Thank you. I don't think there's anything for me to take here. I'm very confused. Let that shit. Oh. Don't you push me, son of a bitch. Alright. Let's feed ya. Some food over here. Over here. Alright. What is it? Okay, it's right here, man. Oh, it's right there. Go eat it. Big son of a bitch. Go eat it. No, I don't want to pet him. Eat the damn thing, man. Should eat it now, I think. Let's see. Come on, buddy. Eat it. Straight on the face. And just like the last video, it's gonna be at least 30 minutes to an hour. I might get a little tired after this video or during the video because I just came from work. Drove an hour and a half from Brooklyn to Jersey. Now playing this game for you guys here. So I might be a little slow or I might miss something. I'm just exhausted right now. I just wanna play this game and make this video for you guys. Let's get this guy back here. Man. Hurry up, man. Who? Alright. So, can you move your big ass head? Alright, so jump! Alright, so I'm all the way up here. shimmy to the side. Is this kid crazy? God. Alright. So now I'm probably gonna have to go on that side there. Jump! Ugh. I can't. I don't think I can swing now. I can't. It's just either climbing or sliding. Okay. Alright, so we are high as hell right now. Ooh. What the? Alright, so, do I want to drop there, or should I just keep walking? Whoa! How am I gonna get on that side? Oh jeez, don't fall. Oh, too high. Don't fall, oh! This damn camera. It'll make me nauseous. Alright. There's nothing to really do here. As far as I can tell, and I don't think I could swing back and forth. No. What do I do? Guess we'll go on that. Like the balcony down there. We'll see if I can, whoa. Shit. Oh. What is this? How did I not see this before? Alright. Okay. Maybe I can drop it up on the ledge here, it'll jump. Oh! It's a clever son of a bitch. It's actually quite surprising. Did you eat already? Yep. Can I climb that? Oh my gosh, a camera. Alright, sneak through here. I'm not entirely too sure what's going on here. Oh, it is pretty. It is a pretty environment here. Is it like a map I can access? No. Figure out what's here. Not sure if there's anything there. I'm guessing you gotta climb this thing over here. It's not where I came from, is it? I don't think so. It came from a hole, right? Like in a cave? Oh, there you are. Okay. Oh, it came from that hole over there. Maybe you gotta get up somehow. Oh god, this camera's god awful. Jeez. Alright. Let's keep looking around here. Oh wait, what's this other side? What is this? Okay, nothing much. I think that was actually where it came from. Let me go to the other side. Nothing here. I wonder if I could climb that. Let me check if there's another way in. Oh, is that a hole? No, it's just a shadow. Alright, so... yeah. Check if I can climb that. Hey!
Sarika!
I'm down here. Before I do stuff like that. Hey! What a dick. Come back here. Ugh. What the hell? Alright, let's check if I can climb that. Nope. Where is that thing? Oh my goodness. How am I gonna get up? Or at least around? Yes, come back here. Dick. Bitch. Go up. Oh, jeez. Can't even tell where I am right now. This is horrible. Oh, God. Okay. Now I am. Where am I? Okay. What is this? What happens if I have him blast it? Let's see what happens. Broke it, but what does it do? Alright, trying to figure out where I am. There really is no map around here. Jeez. I'm coming, I'm coming. All right. Great, man. All right, anyway. Okay, that's that over there. Okay. What's the point of this place? Maybe he's gonna jump, but... come here, man.
Yes, yes.
I don't know where we're going, but I trust you, buddy. Come on. Are we jumping? Are we flying? Are we just gonna stand here? Ugh, I guess we're not doing anything here. No? Alright. Nothing here for now, I guess. You know, even though I'm exploring, I feel like there's not a whole lot of nothing going on right now, man. I'm not entirely too sure what I'm supposed to do. Why don't I eat this? Nope, what? Loading screen? Oh man, eat the shit.
There I go!
Right here. Help if I was not hanging on top of him like that. Okay, there you go. Alright. Alright.
Isai?
That is. Come on, man. Sorry about that. I don't know where to go. Maybe you have to climb those ledges, but it's too far. It's way too far. I think you grab those ledges, honestly. If I go that way, there's no doorway, I don't think. So the water is. Alright. Let's keep moving about here. Let's go back outside. Maybe there's something I missed. Here. Just outside. This is this area here. Maybe I can have him blast it? I doubt it. There's like metal and stuff, so maybe.
Huh?
Oh. What the? Did not even see those holes. Okay. So, let's jump up and land. Come on, man. Alright, I cannot see shit. Oh, fuck. Let's go back inside. Oh, jeez. What's in here? Nothing. Okay. Cool. Oh, God. Okay, let's go in that little hole. What the hell do I do? I let myself hang and... Let's see. Oh god, I thought I was gonna fall. Oh, jeez. Oh god. Oh, I'm dead. Oh no. Yeah, that's my first death. Whoops. I tried jumping before and I wouldn't jump. I'm pretty sure that I was supposed to jump into that little ledge or something. Not entirely too sure. I'm pretty sure there's something there, though. Come on. I'm actually supposed to do this. There you go. Alright. So I'm here again. Okay. So it's not too far, but the camera still sucks balls. Okay. Okay, so let's just drop. Right. Keep slipping off. I'm trying to figure out how to jump. Okay. Alright. Let's drop down. Maybe I have to do something or something. Can I reach anything here? Huh? Oh my god, I almost dropped my controller. Fuck. No. Here's looking here. Okay. Let's see if I can climb up. And maybe rework that, I guess. I don't know. Jump, bitch. Okay. Okay. A little too high, kid. Let's see. Oh. Whoa. Jeez. Talk about a close freaking call. Oh, there's a little ledge here. Oh. Bad boy out of here and feed him again. Alright. Eat up, sucker. Eat up. I'll wait for you. Alright. One. Alrighty. What the hell? Where the hell am I? Ah. Jeez. Guess we can drop down. This doesn't look good.
RTA table, Inakina, Otorikumo.
How do we get to that? But, let's walk here. Oh, a little hole there. No? I swear that there's a little hole I can climb through. Nope. You know I can climb it. Let's be real. Come on. Yes, I can.
Yeah.
Honestly, I have no clue what to do. This maybe? Oh geez, what is that? Sorry, bitch. Oh god. Why did he just eat me? Why? What? Why did Trico just eat me? Oh, it was supposed to happen. Okay. Very confused. Okay.
Tariko.
Okay, so that's that. I'm gonna wrap it up here with this part of my playthrough for Last Guardian. This is part two. I'm gonna create a playlist on my YouTube channel. Excuse me. If you guys ever get behind, so you guys can just jump in whenever you guys can catch it up or catch up on. And as I said, thank you for the support you guys are doing. Don't forget to click that like button. Leave any comments below and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys later for another video.